It's a gift. It's a gift. The company's a gift. The play's a gift. The role that I have is a gift. I couldn't feel more happy and fortunate, honestly.
Ah, where do you start? Everything Dan does is amazing.
Donald writes very specifically about people, but his work becomes completely accessible to all.
It's just fun to play. Great jokes. People laugh. But it's, you know, they're laughing at Donald, you know. I'm the conduit.
Usually when you read young women, you're kind of like, no, that's not what my life is like. That's not what I'm like. And with this one, I was just like, that is.
I was crazy about your mother. I hope you know that.
I know. You were lovers.
What? Who told you that?
She did. Before she died, she told me about all her lovers.
Jesus, that must have been some conversation.
I had a conversation with Daniel Sullivan and also with Donald Margulies on the phone after I read the script. So I was like, I'm on board. There was no downside to saying yes.
He writes especially wonderfully for women. And in this case, my son, Elliot, it couldn't be more beautifully written either.
When I first met him, he said, I loved your audition. I keep telling actors, all you have to do is say the words. And I said, but that's not always true. You could just say your words. But other scripts, you have to work a lot harder to get things across. Saying his stuff fills me up.
We were colleagues, Elliot.
Colleagues? We weren't just colleagues. I loved you. I was in love with you.
I think all playwrights crave for an artistic home, and those associations become like family. They really just become deeply rooted in who you are and how you go about your work. So I've been very lucky that MTC took me in. And I also had the joy of working once again with Daniel Sullivan, who is just a treasure in my life.
I love them all as human beings, these actors, and we've gotten close.
I loved coming to work every single day, which is rare for me.
I made my Broadway debut in this theater, so I'm so happy to be back here.
Any new play is like this baby that you bring into the world, and MTC is a particularly nice family to have a baby come up in.
I've never done a play here, so I was a little nervous if I would be accepted by New York and the East Coast, you know, but it's been great, man. I've been just so incredibly overwhelmed at the feedback and the love I've gotten.
I think when you really feel blessed to be able to do what you do, it becomes pervasive.